Friends, other than these advantages or benefits in education and job, the Government of India, Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment has created a very dedicated website for persons with disabilities, which is also known as Swabalamban, www.swabalamban.org. Anyone with disability can generate an unique identity card, which is known as UDID, Unique Disability Identity Card. The benefits of this card is, friend, a single card, there is no need to carry multiple documents like disability certificate, Aadhaar card, identity proof. Only UDID card is acceptable all over India. Number two, through this card, Government of India or any other state government can track whether the person is really getting the financial benefit, how the person is doing. So everybody should get a UDID card. Other than this, there are various allowances and benefits and grants available to persons with disabilities, like for hearing impairment, free cochlear implant surgery is there, which is around 6 to 7 lakhs cost of surgery is being done free of cost. Then many persons who are disabled, they also suffer from other illness, so they want some kind of medical insurance which is at times not available to them. So Government of India has come out with a group insurance scheme, health insurance scheme, which is known as Swabalamban health insurance scheme. Under this scheme, annually the person with disability, his or her spouse and two children, total four persons will be covered for an amount of 2 lakhs. This is only with a premium of 3,106 rupees. No exclusion criteria, no pre-insurance medical test needed. So Swabalamban Group Health Scheme. Next is, friend, income tax rebate. Under Income Tax Act 80U, a person with disability is entitled to get a rebate of 75,000 per year. Travel allowance. A person who is mentally disabled, he is entitled to get 75% discount in railway travel. Now, there are various organizations created for the benefits and betterment of the disabled person. One such is known as National Handicap Finance and Development Corporation, NHFDC. The job of the NHFDC is to provide loan for starting a venture or starting a business, and this is known as Divyangjan Swabalamban Yojana. Under this scheme, one can get up to 50 lakhs of rupees as a financial help or as a loan, and friend, in a very, very modest interest rate. And if the disabled person is a lady, then the interest rate comes down to another 1%. I'll give you an example. For an amount of 30 to 50 lakhs, the interest rate is 9%. And for an amount of 50,000, interest rate is only 5%. So NHFDC is for providing loan. There is another very active and very useful institute, I must say, in the field of disability, which is called National Trust for the Welfare of Autism, Cerebral Palsy, Mental Retardation and Multiple Disabilities. They have very nice schemes. Number one is known as Niramaya. Niramaya is again a health insurance scheme, and this is also for a very minimum premium. Niramaya health insurance scheme. Number two is Vikash. Vikash is a scheme which is for daycare facility. Persons with disabilities can stay here whole day. They will get their food. They will get a medical checkup if required. Doctor is on call. So Vikash is a daycare center for persons with disabilities. Another scheme or program is known as Samarth. Samarth is the respite care center. That means when there is a chaos in the family, there is a big problem in the family, then this family may get some relief by putting the children with disability into the Samarth center. The Samarth center will keep the children for few days. It is not a lifelong residential program. Remember, This is called SAMAR, Respite Care Center. Another very useful and very, very beneficial scheme is known as Garunda. Garunda is a lifelong group home residential program where a person can stay whole life, a person with disability. So it is a group home residential program, group home for lifelong. Another program is known as Sambhav. Sambhav is a program where it is visioned that every city with a population of 50 lakhs have a Sambhav center. What this center will do? This center will display various devices or appliances like hearing aid, like tricycle, like your stick for the blind person. All these devices, artificial limb, will be displayed. They will be explained to anybody visiting that center. They will be displayed, explained, and how to use it, what are the costs. So this is known as Sambhav. Sambhav is for aids and devices to be displayed in every city having a population more than 50 lakhs. Then there are some schemes known as scholarship scheme for persons with disability, again run by National Trust. For graduate it is 2500 per month, for postgraduate it is 3000 per month. Then there is a very newly launched scheme is Deen Dayal Upadhyay Yojana for Divyangjan. It's a pension sort of scheme where every month a person will get an amount provided he or she is having a disability certificate. And in some instances, in some governments, they give one time. Like in Assam government, they give 5,000 one time monetary benefit. So friends, all these benefits are there. You just need to log into the swavalamban.org, www.swavalamban.org. Get your UDID card and try to get all the benefits that Government of India and other state governments are providing to persons with disabilities. Best of luck.